We've been working on this for months. We've had cameras on the inside.
Liam, I'm back!
Oh, how was Chuck E. Cheese?
They kicked me out again.
Oh, why?
Well, I asked for a table for one, but they wouldn't let me in when I looked like this.
Were you there to watch again?
I told them, I'm not here to play, just to observe. They took it the wrong way, again.
Hey, by the way, have you played Reach yet?
No.
Awesome.
Those aliens are kind of sexy.
Dude, don't even go there with me.
Wish I had a suit like that.
I'm buying you one for Christmas.
We even have an undercover man on the inside.
Day 5. I'm really hungry, and I have to pee.
Yes, more Reach.
Hey, EJ. Is there something wrong with your couch?
No, I don't think so. Why? It's brand new.
Well, time for Reach.
Alright. Do you guys have your notes from our last meeting?
Man, lost again!
What are you even playing?
I'm playing tic-tac-toe.
Who are you playing against?
Myself. Because I fear that is my greatest opponent.
Wow, man. That's deep.
What do you have?
Well, see, I drew a refrigerator. And that's supposed to be you.
I've come up with a formula that will ensure our victory. E equals mc squared times the square root of pi divided by 5,700,560 will give us our prize.
Ah! All this math is driving me crazy!
Crazy! Settle down! Tomorrow night, we start our invasion.
Who's interrupting my Reach time? What?
Did somebody order a banana?
EJ, we have a problem.
EJ? EJ, quit playing your guitar!
EJ, stop messing around. They're here.
I knew there was something funny about that couch. EJ?
Yeah?
Plan 13.
One, two, three.
Look! A distraction!
Where?
Where?
Oh. Grab and go! Grab and go!
Oh no!
Liam! Continue the mission!
I'll keep it safe.
Good.
For you.
You really shouldn't have done this.
How was, whatever.
Thank you.
instead of peace of typical tragedy. Justified candy brandy for the nerds. Eloquence belongs to the conqueror.
You and me will all go down in history with a sad statue of liberty and a generation that didn't agree. You and me will all go down in history with a sad statue of liberty and a generation that didn't agree.
I forgot to
come up.